many of you have experienced the glory of God in your life. At that moment when it was the darkest, when the enemy had taken all that he could take, and you cried out to your Father, you cried out from your spirit, from your heart, and his glory showed up, and he showed himself strong to you. What an awesome, awesome Father who loves us. He cares about us. He cares about our dreams. He's given us vision. He's given us a hope and a future and a purpose. That's the kind of God we serve, amen. He wants to show his glory to us.
Show me your glory.
Lord, hear.